I'm not afraid.
Yeah. It's been a ride. Everybody, I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me.
Recovery is probably one of the best things that's ever happened to me. I'm able to see things clear. I'm able to remember things. I mean, this is how I've decided that I want to live my life, and I don't ever want to go back.
So. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up. Everything's just stopping me. I'm gonna be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony.
It does feel like a second chance in the sense of at life. Again, you know, I almost fucking died. So it's like that in itself, like, I'm not gonna blow this chance.
Comes first, for better or worse. He's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe. I'm not afraid.
As I settle into recovery, my brain moves faster, I think faster, my thoughts are sharper, I'm clearer. It just, there's a whole new awareness about me. It does feel like, as I'm going through my recovery, you know, so is the city.
We figure Detroit's at, when they report, maybe 17-18% unemployment, but actually, if you count the unemployed, it's closer to 50%.
There's not a lot of jobs and stuff like that, so you just gotta kind of create what you can out of the city and make it the best.
I think for a lot of us, we've been afraid of change, but now we're being forced to change. We have no choice but to change and to figure it out.
When people do something because they have to versus because they want to, you know, you see this like incredible thing created.
There's an energy around it that feels good, man. I mean, we've been through some hard times, but then it feels like things are slowly starting to look up.
You hit bottom, you know, and you pick yourself up and you keep going, you're gonna be a better person from what you learned and experienced.
I don't think giving somebody something for nothing is gonna benefit anybody.
You can't ever give up, because we all fall down. It's really up to you to get back up.
The spirit of Detroit, man, is always like, you kick us, you know, we get back up.
The people are this region's biggest asset.
I'm proud of the people that hang around here and still come in and do an honest day's work. And they don't get down on the city, you know, and defend the city.
The passion is enormous, and I think people don't understand that are outsiders.
It's starting to rise, you know. I can't see it falling right now. I think Detroit is going to be back like it was when Motown was here.
Well, this show in particular, the show's in Detroit, man. I'm, you know, this is hometown. I want to get on stage, and I want to be able to give the people the best of me. And also, I feel like the last time I was here, I didn't really do that.
This show that is about to happen is going to be one of those shows that they talk about for a very, very, very long time. And it means a lot that it's here, you know, and it's not off somewhere in California or somewhere like, it's here in his hometown, Detroit, right downtown. It's gonna be one of those nights to remember.
I do feel like I have something to prove by coming back out here and doing these shows, as far as to myself, that I can do it. And I wanna get back out here, and I wanna feel nervous. I wanna feel the tension, I wanna feel tense. I want to feel the energy that these people give me, because everything that they give to me, I'm going to give it back to them. So I do feel like, yeah, I got something I want to prove to myself, but also, you know, to anybody, any of the fans that maybe came to the last show and saw that I was just a fucking mess.
Garden tool to make me introduce you to my power tool. You know the fucking drill. All you douchebag
Critics fail knowing you're disposable. Summer's Eve massacre. Sadie's got the mass appeal. Baby, quit the shit cause it's your goddamn jam. You say that you want your punchlines a little more compact. But shorty, I'm that man. These other cats are metaphorically why I'm that man. I gave Bruce Wayne a Valium and said, study your fucking ass time. I'm ready for combat, man. Get it, calm, Batman. Nah, ain't nobody who's as bomb and ass. Nuts, muzzle, like mom's cascade. Cause they fucking go bananas. Honey, I